One thing I love about Saul, he was the first king of Israel. That means nobody campaigned for him. Nobody voted for him. Actually, there was no vacancy to be king. God created a vacancy for him.
Amen.
I hear the Lord said to somebody,
yes, ma'am.
God is about to break protocols for you.
I receive.
God is about to create a vacancy for you.
I receive.
In business, in career, in government.